I'll be telling the story of Delareyville Public Library. Delareyville Public Library was established in 1975. During those times, it used to service only the white community. But as we all know, after 1994, things transformed and it was accessible to be used by all members of the community. So in 2014, we were informed by the province that our library has been identified as one of the libraries to be in the pilot project for the Mzansi Libraries Online. So we had to do some work before so that we can be ready for the Mzansi Libraries project. The Mzansi Libraries project in Delareyville was officially launched by the Deputy Minister of Arts and Culture, as well as our MEC, and as well as the Mayor of Tswang Local Municipality. As we received these technologies from Mzansi project, we had to make sure that we process the equipment so that we can make them to be part of our asset register. So we had to, behind the scenes, put some security features on them so that we can make sure that they are safe and as well as insured with the municipality. The Mzansi Libraries project has brought about some new development, especially for our communities and our users. And now people are starting to understand the role that our gaming facilities are there for. As you can see on the picture there, we're showcasing an adult who came to play the games. And when we interviewed them, they said it's good for relieving their stress. So there you can see also, we also give the opportunity to the young ones to play with the games as well. This is our library, how it used to be like the lab before we introduced the Mzansi Libraries project. As you can see, it's clustered, it's like a stampede.